This mHelp clip has 11 steps. 1. Click where you want to insert clip art. 2. Click the Insert tab. 3. Under Illustrations, click Clip Art. The Clip Art task pane will appear. 4. Click Organize Clips. A window will appear. 5. Browse to the clip you want to change. 6. Right-click the clip you want to edit. A menu will appear. 7. Click Edit Keywords. A dialog box will appear. 8. Under Keyword, type a new keyword to use. 9. Click Add. 10. Click Apply. 11. Click OK. This concludes the mHelp clip.